to center the swing arm, this is what you've got. All right. And of course this fits into the frame, but the roller bearing, you've got your spacer. Well, the roller bearing, then you've got your spacer, and then you've got your adjustment screws, so it allows you to center the swing arm itself.